celebrate 60 years, or as someone says, three life sentences worth of marriage between Mickey and John. After reflecting on 60 long years of marriage, Mickey and John have taken hours and hours to write their own personalized vows that they've come up with to renew today in front of their family and friends. Well, John, can you please take Mickey by her hands?
John!
Mickey's over here. Miss John, Miss Mickey. And John, if you would please repeat after me. I, John, promise to. Come in from working in the garage.
Come in from working in the garage.
By at least the fourth time Mickey calls me in. Unless we have company.
I'm sorry, I didn't get that. Unless we have company over.
Then I'll come in by the third time. I, John, promise to. Stop wandering off. In random places. To talk to random people. And ask them how to make holy water. Which is to boil the hell out of it, in case you haven't heard that joke six times. Unless Mickey has played three consecutive hours of slots.
We got it.
At which point, I will wander wherever I want.
I, John, promise to.
Stop telling everyone who will listen. That the day I got married,
I threw away my encyclopedia.
Because my wife knows everything.
Yay!
Very good. I threw away my encyclopedia because my wife knows everything.
Now, Mickey, you will please repeat after me.
I, Mickey, promise to.
Let John sleep at least 15 minutes. During the show. A movie.
Bingo.
Or any other public function.
He's gonna look like
a don't jump the gun. Before. You poke him in the side.
And say.
Wake up!
I did say wake up, I pinch him.
I, Mickey, promise to. Only drag John to Atlantic City. Four times a week.
Unless.
There's a really big bingo.
Slot tournament.
Show. Cop room. Good deal on dinner.
Et cetera, et cetera.
At which point? I reserve the right to drag him six times.
I, Mickey.
Promise to. Let John. Get to his third consecutive corny joke. Before I start rolling my eyes. Unless.
We are in church.
At which point. I will slap his leg immediately.
And say.
Stop it. By the power invested in me, by absolutely no one at all, I now re-pronounce you Popcorn and Mickey Mouse. You may kiss them out.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, before they go anywhere, taking you back 60 years ago, Because of You by Tony Bennett. Let's have a nice big round of applause for them, everybody.
Because of you, my love.
everybody. They would like all their guests to come on out here and join them.